The two up, one down, or eccentrically overloaded knee extension. To perform this exercise, sit on the machine. Ensure that the back of your knees at the edge of the seat, you're nicely supported by the backrest, and push the lever into as much flexion as you're comfortable. You want the shin pad set up on your ankle joint and the load set to your prescribed load. Then grab the sides, push out with two legs, hold at the top, and lower down with only one leg.